Hello everyone, this is Bhargavi, a lecturer in zoology. Today I am going to explain to you about the systemic circulation in human beings. The heart is a muscle that pumps blood into the entire body through many contractions, supplying all organs with sufficient oxygen and other necessary substances. The heart is divided into right side and the left side. And the two sides are separated by a septum. The heart has four chambers, the right atrium with the right ventricle and the left atrium with the left ventricle. Four valves regulate the flow of blood through the heart and its circulation. The right and the left side of the heart work hand in hand. The right side of the heart pumps blood through pulmonary artery into the lungs where it is rich in oxygen. The left side pumps the blood to all organs through aorta and the systemic circuit. The pumping cycle begins when the oxygen deprived blood returns from the body through the veins, the superior and the inferior vena cava, and into the right hearts of a right atrium. When the right atrium is filled with the blood, it contracts and the valve, the tricuspid, opens and allowing the blood to into the right ventricle. This is called atrial systole. When the right ventricle is filled, the tricuspid valve closes blood from the backflow into the right atrium. Now, the right ventricle contracts and the pulmonary vein opens and blood is pumped through pulmonary artery into the lungs. There is rich in oxygen. This phase is called ventricle systole. After this, the pulmonary wall closes quickly, preventing the flowing back of blood into ventricle. Oxygen enriched blood when returns from the lungs through the pulmonary veins and now fills heart's left atrium, and heart's left atrium contracts. On the other wall, the mitral valve opens into the left ventricle and the blood is pumped into left ventricle. This is filled with the blood. The mitral valve closes to prevent the backflow of the blood into the left atrium. Now, the left ventricle contracts and the aortic valve opens. The oxygen-enriched blood flows into the aorta and is distributed into every organ in the body via the blood circulating system. This aortic valve quickly closes to prevent backflow of blood into left ventricle. At the same time, a new contraction takes place in the right ventricle and the systemic circulation begins in new. Thank you.